Okay, guys, we got Ariel and Chloe here. Chloe is the Jenday conure. Ariel is the pineapple conure. I'll give it back to you. Don't fly. I have been chasing Chloe around for the last 10 minutes trying to get a video. So I was hoping she would sit still. Anyway, these two are going home together to the same home. And Ariel is just big enough to go in a cage this week. So I have the two of them in the same cage so that they can so they can start bonding. Oh, goodness. Come here, Chloe. You're a mess today. I just want you to sit there and look pretty. Huh? I just want you to sit there and be pretty. Anyway, they're in a cage and they are bonding very nicely. Even though Chloe is beating Ariel up with her wing feathers. Oh, Chloe. You are never still for a second. You're learning from her, Ariel. Are you learning anything yet? Ariel, you're so pretty. Anyway, these two, like I said, they're starting to bond, and I've seen them several times snuggled up together. Today's a rainy, cloudy, gloomy day, and the birds are acting like it's a rainy, cloudy, gloomy day, and all of them seem kind of quiet today. Well, I won't say quiet. Birds are never quiet, but they seem kind of in a nappy mood today. Chloe, you're a mess. You're a mess. I'm going to get your tummy. I'm going to get your tummy if you can let go of my finger. There we go. I got your tummy. I got your tummy. Yes, I did. I got your tummy. I got your tummy. What do you think about that, Ariel? Can I get your tummy? Can I get your tummy, too? Come here. There we go. Up, 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 up. There we go. Let's see if I can play with your tummy. Nope. Let's try. Look. It's fun, Ariel. There we go. There we go. I got your tummy. No. Here, one more time. Aw, give your sister a hug. There. Oh. Now that is funny. I don't think they know what to do with each other. That was funny. Okay, we will see you guys next week, and these two will continue making friends, I am sure. And like I said, we'll see you next week. Thank you, guys.